Welcome to the second show. I want to introduce you to the members of our rocking teenage combo for 1980. Ladies and gentlemen, Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. David Logeman on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass and stunt vocals. And Ray White on guitar and vocals. Well, I'll tell you what, I don't know what kind of a mood you're in tonight, but I thought that we might deviate from our normal program a little bit. I kind of like this tune that we've been playing here, this little monotonous little E-flat vamp. And I think that what we ought to do is, instead of going right away into the first song of the show, is we should have Tommy play a keyboard solo on it. Take it away.
I got to be.
cry. It's better that I tell you this tonight. Well, our affair has been quite heated. You thought I was what you needed, but the time has come, my darling, to set things right. I'll be harder than your husband to get along. Thank you.
She can scream and she can holler, bang her head all along the wall. If she don't give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all. I'm learning English. I can say thank you. I think I like you. Do you like my baby? I hope you do. I am not busy. I'm here to travel. Where are you going? Maybe you'll take me. I hope you do. Do you know Vinny? He used to like me. I speak good English. I'm bathing with Peter. Pimpy, I'm free.
Thank you. girl got a very large mouth, but it's alright. Her teeth look okay, she must be brushing up quite a bit. Cause her mouth is extra large, and we can only assume as to how she's the girl got a very large mouth, but it's alright. She got lips all around the hole where she puts her food in. They call it the mouth. They call it the mouth. They call it the mouth. Which is as good a place as any for a tongue to include in. That's why they call it the mouth. She's been blowing it quite a bit. Cause her friends are extra large, and we can only assume as to how she's been choosing it. Charlie's enormous nose, well, it's all white. The girl got a very large nose, but it's all white. Stuff all around the hole where she puts her spoon in. They call it the nose. They call it the nose. They call it the nose. And when it finally rots away, I guess you'll probably drive a truck in. They used to call it the nose.
some bald kind of girl with a pointed head. Oh no,
cone head.
She ain't really dumb, she just a cone head. Tater chip crumbs all over her face. Is there any more beer stashed away in her place?
She just a cone head. She can't help herself.
She ain't a cornhead kind of a girl.
Picture a ring. That is the thing that's getting her hot. A hoop or a ring going over the top of her cornhead.
You know, she's from a small town in France.
And she's a cornhead kind of a girl.
That's what she gives me, is a cold, cold head. When she's on her knees, the point is so high. I keep saying please, keep it out of my eye.
She's a cold head.
She's a cold head kind of a girl.
Saturday night, you're home alone. The TV lights up. Working all day at the driving school in the stupid looking hat that he uses to fool the people of Earth who might get back if they knew he was really from around your line.
Where the cold head
people are from,
where the cold head
people go to. Done.
this girl is teasing me. I seen her on the street. See through blouse and a tiny little dress. A man up in his skin.
Easy, easy, easy me. Easy, easy. Yeah. days, they're really dancing there on all the stuff. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. They ain't really crazy, you can take it from me. I should go across the road every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. But
there ain't no sign. Show on the blow at the mud club. It's all the way downtown, and they ain't messing around. You just turn to the left and look around, it's there somewhere. Well, if you ain't found it, better hurry up, cause the folks down there's on auto-destruct, and so can you be too. Fact of the matter,
it's made for you.
Try on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or maybe on a Monday at midnight when there is just a few of those fabulous poodles doing the peppermint twist for real in a black sack dress with 9-inch heels. And then a guy with a blue mohawk comes in serious leather. And all of the rest, a home for which to whensoever a partially indeterminate biochemical degradation. Seek the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming nocturnal parametric digital interfaith whole wheat geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta. In serious leather, in serious chains, but mostly serious leather. And then they work the wall, and they work the pipe, and they work the floor, and they work the wall some more in serious leather, in serious chains, in serious clothing from when they come downtown from the ruins of Studio 54 to twist and frulge in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer. That's right, Al Malkin's down there right now looking for a virgin with nice breath. Maybe it's you and you don't even know it.
Hey, they're really dancing there on all of the stuff. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, on the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, you're really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself while you work the wall. Work the floor. Work the pipe. In serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth. When it says that the meek shall inherit the earth. Has bought New Jersey last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Harry Robin really wrong if you wander around with a captain and all with a bell on a stick and your hair is
deal, and you're working the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. Cause what they do in Washington,
they just take care of the church takes a cut. Ain't it bleak when you got so much nothing?
So what do you do?
Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, it's all a waste of time. It's your ass that's all the line.
Everybody,
it's your ass that's all the line.
It's your ass.
You ain't got nothing here.
not tries is the sport of chumps, and that's suicide.
There ain't no use in living, it's all a waste of time. And you wanna throw your life away, well, people, that's just fine. Go get on and get it over with it. Find you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. There ain't no light of shining through the bushes up ahead. We're all gonna be so sorry when we find out you are dead. Go get on and get it over with then. Find you a bridge and take a jump.
All the way down on the wall.
Just make sure you do it right the first time. There's nothing worse than a suicide jump. Baby, it's scary jumping, and poison makes you sick. And you want a little attention, and you need it pretty quick. Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. Or there's just so much to worry about. Now what you gonna do? Go ahead on and get over with it. Just find you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump.
Thank you.
Jumbo's love.
Oh, Jumbo's love.
If only she would have.
Only she would have.
Gave you the shot.
Gave you the shot.
Friends might have sent you.
If I might have sent you.
On your way.
On your way.
But it's too late now.
It's too late now.
You're out of there today.
Oh no!
We're gonna have to sign for this party!
Oh no! Oh,
come on out, I know you're in there!
Oh no!
Don't fuck around with me!
I don't wanna get drafted, I don't wanna go. I don't wanna get drafted. This time it was getting high from the girls in the neighborhood. up over and dance around. So we picked out a suited name, had some cards made up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits and beetle boots and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar.
Lucille has messed my mind up.
but I still love her. You know I love her. Ooh, see. Has messed my mind up, but I still need her. You know I need her. What you trying to do to me, Lucy? What you trying to do to me, Lucy? What you trying to do to me, Lucy? But you got me going out of my mind, Lucy. It's tough, hard, but I still need her. You know I need her, Lucy.
Thank you.
And since we're just messing around up here, why don't we do another song that we never do? This is, I didn't write this song, but it's one of my favorite songs from the 50s. No, not that one. The name of this song is Night Owl. This goes out to Dan Fort. Second show, you get to fuck around a little bit, so. But now, back to the hardcore entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. Much about that. That's why I got this song. One of my legs is serving the other, and both my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with it. Got no natural boom. But I go dancing every night. Hope one day I might get it right.
The beat goes on, and I'm so wrong.
Good night.